ONGC in focus. It's the new year. You know, what happens in terms of production levels, production targets, any significant ramp-ups that they're trying to take, what happens to the new Tripura plant that they're looking at, all of that and more. Let's get a sense from the management as to the outlook for 2012. Sudhir Vasudev, the CMD of ONGC, is here with us. Mr. Vasudev, thanks very much. Let's start off first with 2012 and the outlook in terms of production ramp-ups. What's the target that you've placed in terms of production of oil and so forth?
So 2012 will be producing about 28 million tons of oil from ONGC and ONGC share from joint ventures. Last year our target, MOU target was 27, and we hope to exceed that. Our production will be somewhere about 27.3 or 27.4 million tons, and we'll try and exceed that by 500,000 tons in the year 2012. Like I have been telling in the past, all our schemes which are for monetization of marginal fields will be coming on stream in this coming year as well as in 2013-14. 2013-14 we'll see the production ramping up to about 30 million ton plus. And similarly, the gas production also will see some raise, and our outlay for the year 2012 is about 31,000 crores.
Let's talk about the Tripura power plant, you know, an update on the same as to what exactly is happening there, timelines for the Tripura power plant.
These are not the plans now, these are the plans under implementation. We had laid a foundation stone for setting up 726 megawatt of power plant way back in 2005, which was the foundation stone was laid by the Honorable Prime Minister of India, and this is being set up under SPV, where ONGC has 50% participation, ILNFS got 26%, and Tripura government has got 0.5%. And this company is called ONGC Tripura Power Company. So, and the first unit would be ready by May, June, and the second unit would be ready in 3 months' time. And this is for monetization of all that stranded gas. I mean, we have been known to having huge resources of gas there, but this was not being monetized, although some gas is being supplied to NEEPCO there and TNGC as well as TACD. But we still had a lot of gas available, so we decided to set up a power plant because it was not commercially viable and feasible to bring the gas in the form of gas through pipeline to this part of the country where the market is available.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone, fastest scorecard, special analysis and much more. Download free, ndtv.com/apps.